Derek, oh yes, Trotty. Yes, tomorrow then. So, the surprise prize has many colors. What do you think it might be? Could be a painting. Take a look at these paintings once more. And tell me which one Lady Elaine wanted to pretend was hers. The Little Boy by Sargent. This one by Miro. It was this one by Van Gogh, wasn't it? Do you suppose that Lady Elaine thought that this could be the neighborhood of make-believe before there were any buildings there? But it's not fair to use somebody else's work for a contest like that, is it? Certainly isn't. That's somebody else's painting. And anyway, the fun in drawing is the drawing itself. That's what's the best fun about contests like that, doing them. I love to look at paintings. It's such a good feeling to know you're alive. It's such a happy feeling. You're growing inside, and when you wake up ready to say, I think I'll make a snappy new day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling, the feeling you know that I'll be back when the day is new, and I'll have more ideas for you, and you'll have things you'll want to talk about. I will too. I even want to talk about some paintings or some drawings that you've made with some friends that you have. You always make it a special day. Be back.
Funding for this program was provided by the following.